New to Windows 7, security-related options have been gathered in a new application called Action Center. A flag icon in the notification area serves as a reminder that Action Center is on the job, monitoring your computer's essential security settings, as well as maintenance and troubleshooting tasks. Clicking the icon in its troubled state reveals the nature of the problem, or problems if more than one has accumulated, and tells you what you can do. You can take corrective action by clicking an imperative statement in the middle of this message, or you can learn more about the condition of your system by clicking Open Action Center. You can also open Action Center at any time from the Control Panel, Security and Maintenance, Action Center. Messages served by Action Center fall under two broad headings, security and maintenance. You can expand and collapse each of these headings by means of controls at the right. The security section in Action Center provides at a glance information about your security settings. Items that need your attention have a red or yellow bar. A red bar indicates important items that need immediate attention. A yellow bar flags informational messages that are less critical. Next to the bar appears text and buttons that let you correct the problem. If you don't want to be bothered with alerts from Action Center about one or more security features, you can just select the Turn Off Messages link for that item, or click Change Action Center Settings and clear the items you don't want monitored. You won't receive any further alerts, and Action Center then indicates the status as currently not monitored. I hope you enjoyed today's Help Desk TV. If you have any comments or suggestions, please email them to feedback@remotesupportdesk.ca. Thanks for watching.